As an artist, you must stand back and judge what you've done. And when a work stands equal to your judgment, that's bad. When it surpasses your judgment, that's even worse. It's only when your judgment damns the work you've done that it's likely to be any good. It would be a poor disciple who didn't try to outdo his master.